Mr. Rome, have you found my pin yet?
No, but I'm close.
How can you get close lying here on a couch?
Look, sweetheart, if you don't like the way I operate, get yourself a new boy.
I'm sorry, it's just that I'm worried.
You got a cigarette?
No.
Figures. Your mother, Lorna, how often do you bankroll her? Oh, I work sometime.
She needs money. I try to give her what I can for my allowance.
You still get an allowance?
Well, Donald's still learning the business, and Daddy doesn't pay him much yet. So he gives me a little extra.
And you slip it to Mommy. What about Boyd? Does he ever come up with any groceries?
He used to be a nice person. It's just that, well, people change. They don't always turn out the way you hope.
Oh, I know. You should see my baby pictures. Tell me something. What insurance company handles your jewelry? Again. Listen, I think we better get something straight. Next time you decide to go out on a drunk, why don't you pick a nice, comfortable gutter?
I wasn't drunk. I got sleepy.
Uh-huh. Bottle sleepy.
I was upset about something. I had to see you.
If it's about Ann Archer and your husband, you can forget it. I can take her off the market, no charge. Home.